We are learning more tonight about an attempted robbery at a KFC in Edgewood that ended with the stabbing of one of the restaurant's managers. 11 News reporter George Lettis joins us in the studio with more on the search for the suspects. George?
Well, Deborah, that injured manager is a 21-year-old female who is also the mother of a young boy. We're told she's recovering from surgery right now. We spoke with some of her coworkers tonight about the courage she showed this weekend and how another employee may have saved lives.
A round of applause for the bravery of their coworkers. This Edgewood KFC crew says three of its colleagues and friends survived a violent attempted robbery as they were closing the Pulaski Highway location just before 11 Saturday night. The Harford County Sheriff's Office says two suspects, one with a knife, the other with a semi-automatic gun, barged in, demanding everyone get on the floor.
We think it was a traumatic, experience. None of us wanted to go through it, but we're glad that we weren't here, but we're also glad that Jamie's safe.
When one of the suspects saw 21-year-old on-duty manager Jamie Bowen reach for the store's panic button behind the counter, he ran over and stabbed her in the shoulder. That's when another employee, Darius Roan, may have saved her life and his own.
He jumped in front of her. He scared the guys off by himself. He's only 5'2", and there's two men. They were both taller than him, and they both had the gun pointed in his face.
The suspects ran off with no money. When authorities got there, they found Bowen still on the floor, still with a 9-inch blade lodged in her shoulder.
What was her demeanor with that situation?
She was calm, and she was very cooperative. She was transported to Bayview Hospital, where she was treated.
Now, investigators are taking a close look at some surveillance video of the incident, but they still want the public's help. Harford County Crime Solvers is offering up to a $2,000 reward for information that leads to a conviction. That number is at the bottom of your screen. It's 1-888-540-8477. In the studio, George Lettis, WBAL-TV 11 News.